ESPN asked a question, which is an unfair question. I'll explain why. They wanted to know which fighter stock has gone up the most in 2023. Is it David Benavidez? Is it Gervonta Davis? Is it Teofimo Lopez? Or is it Inouye? It's not fair because Inouye just fought. And usually when a fighter just fights and it's until Wednesday, until today, the day of the week, then people ride the wave. So if they would ask the same question after Tank and Ryan, the answer would have all been Tank. If they asked the same question after Teofimo beat Josh Taylor, it would have been Teofimo. If they asked the same question about Inouye, of course, a lot of people say Inouye. However, there are exceptions. Gervonta Davis is still everybody's favorite fighter. Whether people at ESPN like it or not, whether ESPN put him on their pound-for-pound list or not, Gervonta Tank Davis is, for a lot of people, the face of boxing. It's Tank and Canelo. Those are the two guys that run the sport. You could like your own fighters, you could like other people, but you gotta stop hating on Gervonta Davis, although that's what you guys do great, and you don't have Jermell Charlo on your pound-for-pound list. Benavidez, is he even on your pound-for-pound list? No. But you know the fans love him, so you mention him. So keep that same energy, as they say. Never show respect to the fighters, and if it's a fighter that fights an ESPN, always they get like a special treatment. For some reason, ESPN social media love Devin Haney. They more than the normal, more than they should. So there's obviously, I wonder if they're part of the team at some level because they're praising Haney 24 more than almost any other fighter I've seen. So obviously there's some issues there. But why didn't they ask that about Haney? Put him on the thing if his stock went up in 2023. So, and plus, let's wait till after Spence Crawford to ask the same question to see. It's no secret, I have Errol Spence winning. I know a lot of people get mad when I don't give my opinion. When I say the fans are the winners, they get annoyed because a lot of people bet on the fights. And then when I say who I think wins, someone always gets their feelings. They get caught up in their feelings. So, yeah, I'm picking Errol Spence for a lot of reasons. I'm not saying Crawford's not a great fighter. He is. I'm not saying Crawford's not worthy. Obviously, he is because it's a big fight. If Crawford was a bum, then we wouldn't be excited. No, it's a good fight. But I'm just picking Errol Spence. So, I don't know why Crawford's team expect everyone to pick him and everyone to say he's best pound for pound, which I haven't actually heard anyone in a long time say Crawford's the best pound for pound. Now, the same people who used to say Crawford are saying it's Inouye. The people who said it's Canelo like me, I still have Canelo. And coming up is the winner of Spence and Crawford and Gervonta Davis and Jermell Charlo, they're all up there. So stay tuned. We will see. What is next for each of these four guys? Inouye wants to fight for the other two titles and become undisputed. Gervonta Davis wants nothing but big fights. David Benavidez really wants the Canelo fight. And Teofimo, let's see what he does. Maybe unification with the winner of Haney and Regis or something else. Stay tuned. Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.